Did you know this about Red Eye? Cillian Murphy wanted the role of Jackson so badly that he took a plane from England to Hollywood 2 days before his wedding to have lunch with Wes Craven. Craven later gave Cillian the role, saying that his eyes won him over.